We're engaged in negotiations that affect the peace of the entire world. And naturally, we're quite conscious of the tremendous responsibility to the American people that rests on us during these negotiations. Up to the present time, there has been, I might say, more of frankness than of progress. But that is rather to be expected in a matter of such grave consequence as this, with many differing points of view and differing interests, a great deal of patience and forbearance is necessary. Each group, each delegation has the interests of its own country closely at heart. That is quite natural, to be expected. But at the same time, we must find a common ground for the good of all mankind.